So tell me a little bit about you and money, whether you're good at saving or can you save for something special? Do you just blow all your money as soon as you have it?
Well, when I was growing up in India, my parents were, you know, very open and free with money. So if I wanted something, they would say, okay, you can go ahead and take this. And I think that spoiled me a little bit because I would just, whatever I wanted, I'd take the money and go buy it. And I didn't really realize the importance of saving money. So when I grew up, I was 22 and I left India to go to Singapore. And I was on my own and I had scholarship. And my father would, on the phone, he would ask me, so how much money have you saved? And I was like, what are you talking about? I'm not saving any money. And he got worried and he wanted me to start saving money. It was very hard for me to save money because I would go out and walk past a shop that had clothes and I would look at the clothes and go, oh, I want that. And I would go in, get it, and be really happy. It made me happy, you know? But I think after a year or so, when I realized that I have to take care of myself, not only now, but let's say a year from now, and a year from now, I might not have the money that I'm getting now. So I have to start saving so that I'm not, you know, on the streets without any money. So I started saving, but I still had a hard time with it. My sister is very good. She is very stingy with money, you know. And when I was in India, I would tell her, oh, come on, go on, spend the money, you know. If you want something, go get it. And she would always tell me, you should think about our parents. They're making all this money for us, but we shouldn't spend it just like that. I think now I am a little better about saving, but not very good. Not as good as I could be.
I think I'm very good at handling money. I save when I need to. I spend when I would like to. I try to keep control of my funds so that I don't end up in situations where I don't have money to pay for basic necessities. But I do feel that you should spend money that you have while you have it and while you're here, as opposed to saving it for a rainy day that never comes.
And saving, what are you trying to do to save? Have you made a plan?
I have made a plan. What I do now is just take out a certain amount of money at the beginning and save that. Just put it away before I even really see it. So that way I can like build up and spend whatever else I have.
And is that working?
It's going pretty well. I have a little bit of something saved up.